I used to go around pickling foods as a hobby, but I gave it up. I found it quite jarring. That's my fault.